Alright. Hopefully, y'all don't hear my fucking dog in the background. That man is barking. Hold up. We're gonna put on the music. Then we don't gotta listen to that nigga. We're gonna put on the music. There we go. Wait, no, that's not the right thing. Thanks for guessing that tweet. No problem. You keep one in the banger, then shit. There you fucking go. Oh, my dog will not. Okay, let me play this shit. Okay, there we go. You should be good enough. Turn on my mic volume. I can just turn on music volume. You gonna own me easily? Nigga, what are you talking about? Alright, I think we should be good now. It's gonna be a short one. It's gonna be a short one because PK4 doesn't have that many players. Alright, we got the link. Alright, I think we should be good now. Everything is set up, I just need to make the arena. Let's make the arena. Yes, this one too. Alright, hold up. Alright, twitch.tv. This ain't even a Smash arena, nigga. What are you talking about? You get a home. Alright, so we got the arena. Shit, everything good. We Gucci. Oh, what's up, Greninja? We definitely gonna do arenas later today. I just been busy as shit. But don't worry, we gonna get it.
Stream. Oh my god.
Yo, what's up, Alexa? Where you been? Where the fuck have you been? Nah, Alexa, you owe me like 20 hours of your life clock. You haven't been in a stream in a long ass time. Shouldn't be as bad as the Belmont one because Belmont's is like a plus two. I think Icy's might be like plus one. It shouldn't be that bad, I mean. I mean Ice Climbers just fucking suck. So that's why they got bad matchups. They're just kind of a dog shit character. Like, generally speaking. Kind of dog. Not a godlike character. Let me go and enable clips. Y'all niggas can do your clips. There you go. Alright, we Gucci. Pika's been basically god in every game except Melee. Oh my god, my stream players are so godlike, bro. This DBZ copy is inspired. Oh, Alexa, that's what. Okay. No, shit, I didn't mean to fucking skip that. Oh, I fucking like that song too. Oh, well, this one's good too. Fuck. Thank you. like this one too. This is why I have songs disabled for crew battles. Do you niggas always want to request some corny ass shit? This nigga dead ass tried to request some SpongeBob music. Why are you trying to request SpongeBob music in a crew battle? What is wrong with you? What were you thinking? Yo, what's up, Yofi? Yaki, Yofi, Yofi, Yaki. Whatever the fuck. I'm playing Pokemon music? Yeah, this Pokemon music is godlike, bitch. Why you hating on my music? I have the best stream playlist of all time. This man really tried to request... You can't request music during crew battles because you always want to request some garbage shit that ruins the loop. It ruins the mood. Like some Friday night funkin' music. What song? Oh, damn. He said Friday Night Funk is garbage. He said it's garbage. I think it got popular just because of the music in there. Oh, you played Dragon Quest IX before? Dragon Quest IX is my favorite one. Can't hear me? Okay, hold up. Is that better? Yeah, I think that's better. That's way better. Y'all can hear me, right? Alright. So Pikachu and Ice Climber main. What do y'all think of this matchup? Is it like plus one, plus two? I know Ice Climber loses. Ice Climber wins no matchups. That character garbage. Oh, you got money on Pika? Okay, shit. Let's put the money down then. Hold up. Start a prediction. I know y'all like y'all points. There y'all go. Damn, plus two. Oh yeah, DK gets destroyed by Pikachu. Like, DK can't even move. DK makes one mistake, he can't move for the entire game, for the entire stock. You just die. You just die. Appreciate the follow, Yoki. Bro, everyone putting their points on. Everyone putting their points on Pikachu. Yo, can we get an Icy's vote? I mean, come on. Y'all ain't got... I think the Icy's got a chance. They did pretty good against the Belmonts. Come on, man. Also, the VOD will be saved. Sometimes I can't upload VODs onto YouTube because I have a little bit of copyrighted music on my stream. But I don't think any has played so far, so I can definitely upload this if oh, appreciate the follow side track. So I'm gonna try and upload it. Maybe it might get blocked, I don't know. It's a 3v3 because the Pika Core doesn't have that many players. I mean, if they want to extend it, I'm down. I don't mind. I got time. I don't care. No peekers were able to enter. Damn. That's the best character in the game. Y'all think Pika's the best character in the game? Pika is definitely the best character. Yeah, Pika, I think Pika's the best, but like not by much. I mean, Joker is still fucking stupid. I hate Joker.
Palu?
Let me go and move your mind shift for that. I'll just play. Here you go. All right, they send in Kenshin. We got Kenshin versus Pichalupa. Pichalupa. Is it the fall of butter kicks? Big ups, butter kicks. Like, what are you talking about some Palu for? What is wrong with you? Why y'all think Palu's godlike? Yo, any JoJo fans up in here? Y'all see that part 6 trailer? Yeah, this music just reminded me of JoJo. Exhausted with the sub?
Oh, shit!
Hold on, let me see that card. I think you got the green card. I think you got the green card. I think you got the green card. Ah, damn, you still got the black card. Yeah, I think green card is 9 months. Yeah, what? I think green card is 9 months and blue card is 12 months. I don't even know. I just know the order. SCI up what? Like the beacon there? It's really that simple? What's up, Sauce? How you doing, homie? Let me go and follow you back on Twitter. My Twitter got banned for no goddamn reason. Yeah, it's just starting. We didn't get the first match yet. Hopefully the arena doesn't shut down. Gave me a year of his life clock. Damn, only 3 people bet on Icy's. They just don't have that many points. They just don't have that many points. No wonder. Damn, she's been following for 1 year? God damn. Damn, Greninja. Straight up left you in the dust. What's up, Go-Go? You got Australia connection? Thank God the locals are back. We don't got to deal with this bullshit. Appreciate it, Go. Glad I'm getting clout. I clout chase 24/7. I am the clout chaser. You ever watched long enough to have points to bet? All right, first match, y'all. First match, y'all. 3, 2, 1. All right, we got the first match. We got Smashville. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Pika can camp out Icy's pretty well. Oh my goodness, backer loops. All right, she's trying to get that down there. Oh, wait, did he just, yo. How many times did Icy's go SD? This happened last CB too. All right, trying to get that neutral beat. Can definitely camp out Icy's, definitely. Getting that side beat. Trying to get that forward air to get him off the stage. Okay, gonna hit him with that nair side beat. Oh my goodness, oh, okay. Yo, that corner pressure was fire. That corner pressure was fire. There was not much he could do except jump out. All right, hits him with that forward smash. All right, side B. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's happening? What's up? Okay. Yo, these ledge traps are kind of sick. Okay, nice forward smash again. Kenshin trying to finish off this stock. All right, trying to get that down smash. Doesn't get that. Hits him with that up smash. Okay, try to get the back air, not gonna quite get that. Trying to catch it. Wait, what are you doing? He SD'd again. No. No, not like this. Come on, man. You gotta bring it back. You gotta bring it back. You gotta bring it back. Come on. All right. You got 2 SDs. Okay, that forward air would have killed it if you didn't get the spike hitbox. All right, up smash. Okay, got the stock. Okay, Peach and Lupa can't breathe his back with one grab. I mean, theoretically, back air, another one. Oh, there goes Nana. Oh, no. Can he save her? Oh, no. Wait, what's this? Oh, my God. Oh! What just happened? What just happened? Okay, yeah, he spiked him with the thunder because he was trying to save Nana, and then... he got stage spiked by it. Yeah, the spike isn't even the thing that killed him. That's what confused me. God damn. Chaz or Jaden? I mean, like, in the dub, I like Chaz better. That man's a fucking clown. You're assuming Pika Court is clipping that? Probably. If no copyrighted music plays, I will upload this onto my channel on YouTube. Yeah, because like I have a shit ton of anime music, because sometimes if I upload a JMU, it'll get new. Gogo with the sub? Oh, shit. Big ups, Gogo. Appreciate the sub. Enjoy your godlike emotes. We got the Yickity, the triple stack, the pot of salt, and the soul snatch for when I ban people. And we'll see how this CB about to go. Who are they gonna send in next? I mean, those are some kind of unfortunate SDs. I mean, you hate to see it. Yeah, he was trying to save Nana. He knew he needed Nana if he was gonna bring that back. There really wasn't much he could do. Alright, they're trying to send in someone else, but hold up. I wonder if your Icy's missing? Or one of your Pika's missing. Oh, we got Icyless. Okay, Icyless was kind of fire last CB. Let's see what he about to do. Oh, yep, someone clipped it already. They didn't name the clip, though. Bro, y'all gotta name your clips. You gotta name it. You can't just clip it. Yeah, that's definitely not a link. Man, what you doing? Hold on, I'll get the clip. Actually, no, I can't get the clip. That means I have to shut down the stream. Well, not shut down the stream. It means I have to click out of the stream.
Where are the Pokemon Unite CBs? I would definitely commentate Pokemon Unite CBs, but the spectator mode is so shit. It's so garbage. How do you commentate that? Look, I would love to commentate Pokemon Unite CBs, but they just need to fix that spectator mode, man. If they fix that, I'm good. I'm commentating one like every day. Pika Court is missing a few Pikas. Why the Ice Climber's getting Smash Go for free? I don't know. No one's banning it. Skip this song. Let's see if we can get something better. Now I want to listen to that. I want to listen to that. Let's listen to the SpongeBob anime music.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we got the match. We're gonna get our 1 SD. Let's see, trying to get that neutral B. Icelicious, okay. So, Icy's can apparently stop the Tejo. Alright, let's see, can try to get that forward air. Oh, wait, what just happened? Oh, wait, what? You are dirty! Are you proud of that? Are you proud of that? Are you proud of that? Oh, no. You are dirty, Kenson. You can't do that. Alright, see, trying to get that up B, hits him with that side B. Alright, let's see, hit him with the back air, that's another combo. Oh, he messed up. Oh, shit. Oh, there goes Nana. Okay, yeah. Okay, we got the Sopo though. Up there, 47%. Alright, trying to get that down smash, not gonna get that side B. 64%. He wanted that grab, but even if he does get a grab, there's not much he can get off of that. Alright. Nice, good job mixing up that recovery. All right, let's see if we can get this grab. Trying to make it back on the stage. Managed to recover above the forward smash. Nice back air from Kenson. Trying to get that side B. Not gonna quite get that. Oh, that can be very tricky to punish. All right, nice back air. Into the forward air. Doesn't have a jump. Let's see if we can get this edge guard. It does get that forward smash. All right. Trying to make it back onto the stage. Tried to catch that jump, not gonna get it up air. So both at 100% so far. Kenson with the clear advantage. I mean, Icelus doesn't have Nana, so. Let's see if he can Sopo this. Into the forward smash, not gonna quite get that nice side B, not gonna quite get it. Ooh, nice forward tilt. All right, trying to get that two frame, not gonna quite get that up B. Making it back onto the stage. Nice side B, gonna get him off the stage again. But Pikachu is pretty impossible to edgeguard, especially with Icy's. You are not going to edgeguard a Pikachu. All right, dash attack, and he's dead. All right, so Icelus on his last stock. Kenson still got two. He does have Nana, though, so not the end of the world. Up smash, that's it. All right, he's one good grab away from closing this out. But can he get it? Kenton knows. He knows this. He's going to keep him out. He knows this. All right. Trying to get that side B. Getting those D-syncs. Oh, no. Is Nana dead? Oh, that was smart. That was a smart back air. Okay, the back air. Doesn't get that forward air. Trying to kill Nana, but he's not going to quite get that nice back air. 45%. Uh-oh. Okay, 63%. Trying to keep him off that stage. Icelus is only at 28 right now. Might have gotten a pretty good download. Doesn't get that side B. Try to get that forward smash. Not gonna quite get that. Uh-oh. Oh my god! Disgusting! God damn. He did the side B into the forward air. God damn. Got some animal abuse. Yeah, Kenta did. Yeah, he did. He definitely pulled his weight. What happened? You didn't see? Someone's probably going to clip it. Appreciate the follow, Flavor Saba. No, someone's definitely going to clip it. It's definitely, yeah, it's 4-6 right now. Still winnable, still winnable. We already got clips. I mean, if you got Icy's and Pikachu, definitely two swaggy characters when it comes to clips. All right, next match. Got Carvia. Uh-oh, Town and City. That's not going to be fun. Do they got Town and City? If they got Town and City, Pikachu's just going to camp the dog shit out of an Ice Climbers. Yeah, every Pika main does have a Pika picture. It's just the culture, I guess. All right, next match. All right, let's see what's about to happen. You're gonna get that down there. Just go and stock yourself. It's two SDs. All right, get that taunt. Yeah, definitely gonna T-Jolt. Definitely gonna T-Jolt. Definitely just gonna T-Jolt. Uh-oh. Okay, get to the up air, 38%. Not gonna get that side B. Nice forward air. Trying to get those combos going. Alright. Yeah, definitely. Pikachu can get a free approach with a T-Jolt, but, I mean, Icy's can just cancel it out with a down B. Okay. Gonna get that side B. Icy's with a pretty decent lead so far. Alright, not gonna get that grab. Yeah, I tried to get that T-Jolt to grab. That's always free. Okay, gets that grab into the forward smash. Yeah, Carvia's trying to camp, but not quite doing it. I mean, I think if he did it the entire game, he would be doing a pretty good. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay, takes the hit for Nana, but. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Managed to break it back. That was really close. Okay, nice dash attack into the forward there. Uh-oh. Not looking good. Okay. Oh, he actually made it from that far out. Pikachu's recovery is amazing. Okay, that side B. Trying to get another side B. Got a lot of tricky gameplay. Trying to get those neutral Bs. Can definitely keep those T-Jolts out. Okay, nice forward smash. All right, let's see. Trying to get that side B again. Up smash. Yep, that's it. Okay, so Iceless does still have Nana, so he still can bring this back if he plays well enough. Carvia does not want to get grabbed. Do not get grabbed. He does not want to get grabbed right now. Trying to finish off Nana. Is he dead? Okay, she's still alive. He's trying to finish him off. Up, down smash? Oh, that's that. Oh, that's it. Yeah, that's definitely it. I mean, Iceless did pretty good for when you're fighting Pika on town. I think Carvia could have got a, wouldn't have lost the stock if he just camped the entire round, but that's kind of boring, so. That would be kind of boring. But sometimes you just gotta play degenerate. That's what Smash is. Play degenerate for winning. Oh my god, I remember I camped out at Samus with DK. That was hilarious. Oh my god. Running away is funny. You doing the combi? What's the combi dance? What's a commie dance? I don't gotta dance. Ready? Waited out the timer. Alright, final Ice Climbers player. Let's see if they can swag it out. We got a small battlefield, so you can't camp that much. Shut the fuck up, Lando. Alright, gonna get that taunt. Let's see what's about to happen here. Trying to mix up that, those downbeats there. You can't T-Jo. What happens when a timeout in crew battles doesn't... I don't think that even ever happens. Because a crew battle match is like 10 minutes. Yeah, trying to keep those T-Jos out. Uh-oh. Okay. He wasn't able to get that big of a combo because he wasn't on the ground. Trying to save Nana. Trying to save Nana. Okay. She does manage to make it out. All right. Gets that dash attack. Trying to get that down there. Does get it. Yeah. Trying to rush down Nana. Okay. Doesn't get that forward smash. Like, really. Carvey is doing a really good job just mixing up those recoveries. All right. Let's see. Trying to keep him off the stage. Uh-oh. Oh, that was really good shield pressure. If he didn't roll, he would have been dead. That's really... Oh! Doesn't get that forward smash. He barely almost had it. So Carvey is just trying to mix up his T-Jo so he doesn't end up getting caught. Okay, nice upbeat. He can't upbeat for free. Pretty free against Ice Climbers because Ice Climbers got pretty bad mobility. Okay, doesn't get that forward up smash. Okay, doesn't get that downbeat either. Okay, up smash. Yep, that's it. Uh-oh. Can he save her? Can he save her? Okay. Okay, so Carvey does lose his... second stock there. Butter Nix can't. Trying to make it back. Okay, does make it back. Oh, he wanted that grab. He wanted that grab really bad. Oh, goodness. Okay, he does barely make it back. Barely. Butter Kick's playing pretty well right now. If he doesn't lose a stock, he can bring this back for Icy's Cord. He can bring it back. Oh! Oh, God. Oh, he forced smash the wrong way. He forced smash the wrong way. He definitely could have got it, but I don't think that would have killed. Forced smash, that's it. Oh no! Okay, he's still alive. You got the Sopo! Up smash. Okay, so Butterkick's losing his second, his first stock there, I mean. Okay, gonna get that grab that back though. Trying to get some cheese. Uh oh. Oh, Nana's dead. Oh! Oh! Wait, what the? What just happened? Wait, they should have died! Oh my god! Yo, he down aired him and then he fell into Nana and he was able to make it back. Oh my god! Down smash. Nana's dead. Yo, that save was nasty. Okay, just keep the down smash again, and that's the second stock. So Carvey kind of popping off right now. Taking two stocks back to back. Oh, this might be it. Okay, doesn't get the up smash. Okay, so at 120%, still staying alive, just barely. And up smash, that's it. Yep, that's it. Alright, got 3-1. Can he bring it back? I don't know. Maybe? Possibly? Pikas are going ham. Well, he can just grab the next Pika 3 times. I mean...
Open arena after? Yeah, definitely. Maybe in like an hour or two. I need to still need to take a nap. I mean, I woke up early to do this, CB. Adam, Pika's popping off. Yeah, but we are definitely going to do an open arena tonight. I'm not that busy today, surprisingly, so I can actually do some. Okay, One Wing Angel actually played for the final match. That's hilarious. Three, two, one. That's hilarious. Alright, let's see. Got Yoshi's. But I don't think Hyphen will be able to camp that well. Okay, trying to get that grab. Oh, he wanted that grab really bad. He wants that grab. He wants that grab. Okay, nice forward smash, 33%. Let's see what Butter Kicks can. He can even bring this back. We're about to see. We are about to see. Playing very well so far. Doesn't only has one. Zero. Doesn't have any percent on him. Does have a little bit on Nana though. Ooh, nice forward smash. Forward air. Okay, 91 to 8%. Playing very well right now. If he can keep this up, he can bring this back for Icy Cord. Okay, nice dash attack. Doing a lot of damage. Oh my goodness, so much damage. Doesn't get that grab though. Nice up air, 126%. Okay, forward tilt, and that's it. Okay, that's gonna be the first stock. Okay, so Butter Kicks, playing super well right now. Only has 24%, does get that grab. Try to break him out of it. Oh goodness. Okay, that was really scary. Oh, he wants this grab. He definitely wants that grab. He went for so many. Okay, into that up air, 34%. Okay, so Hyphen's slowly bringing us back with a little bit of damage, little by little. Little by little. Oh, I think he messed up the cancel. I think he messed up the cancel, the desync. Oh, he's trying to finish off Nana. He wants to finish off Nana. Okay, he does get that forward tilt. Does get that forward smash. He could have got that. Oh, no, Nana. Can he save her? Okay, he saved her. Yeah, he knew he cannot win this without Nana. He knew he can, if he wants to win this, he cannot do it without Nana. Okay, gonna side me back onto the stage. Hyphen's just dominating right now. 77%. Okay, nice forward air. Oh my goodness! Okay, final stock. Butter Kick's bringing it all the way back. Final stock, still very possible. See what Butter Kick's gonna do. Still has Nana. He wants this grab! He wants this grab so bad. He needs this grab if he wants to win. He needs. Oh no! Oh goodness! Oh! Okay. Okay, doesn't get the zero to death. Doesn't get the zero to death. Okay. Oh my. Wait. That's it. Oh no. He messed it up again. He messed it up again. Force smash. 90 to 100. He needs one good hit. Hyper Kicks can't bring this back. One good hit. Oh. Okay. Nice up tilt. Okay. Both on their last stock. What's going to happen? 95%. That dash attack. Oh, he wanted that so bad. Back here. That'll do it. That's it. Kicks bringing it back. God damn, with the three stock. With the three stock. Oh, shit.
Hold up, let's raise someone.
Let's go, Butter Kicks.
I'm gonna raise someone and then give them y'all points. The carry. All right, y'all gonna get y'all points though. Y'all gonna get y'all points though. GG's y'all. GG's. Good CB.